Hello everyone! Welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Prime. In our last episode, we got the ice beam and I got incredibly lost on my way to get an upgrade. So now, we are back in Magmore Caverns and we are tracking a gravity spike. Long-time veterans of this series probably know what this means. I know I sure do. And after this, I can tell this is not going to be very, very fun at all. Alright. We finally get to go over here. There's our energy tank. We still can't get it. Frozen Pike. As you can see, we're practically where the research core was in that space pirate base. We're not going there, though. And we got some groovy new music. Yeah, groovy. I've been playing a little bit too much of one, too. Yeah, we still have that game, and the second one for the Super Nintendo. Shame about the guy who made it being such a jerk, though. He's one of those ultra-conservative nutcases. What are you supposed to be? That's an ice parasite. Second from the bottom, huh? See if I can actually do this. lighter. These guys are harmless. That is an expansion. Where is this thing? Anything over there. That is a missile expansion. That looks like Phazon. Safe station C. It is. Yeah, this happened the last time I tried to do this, where I couldn't find the thing I was supposed to scan in here. There is supposed to be another kind of Metroid in the air. But it's not here. And I don't know why. Is it? Yeah, there's legit supposed to be a Hunter Metroid here. Which is another type of Metroid. But it's not here. And I don't know why. Oh well. Oh, these guys do live up leaf pickups. Fancy that. Phendrana's Edge. You may recall we have an artifact that is here from our hints. Well, we can't do anything with that quite yet. Not yet, at least. Gel zaps. Thank you. That is going to bother me. That. It's not gonna be in here. Hunter Cave. Before I can show off what Hunter Metroids can do. They are a little different compared to their regular cousins. Isn't giving out on me. Aqua Reapers. Oh boy, these guys. Chamber. Now let's see if we can find what we're looking for. Thank you. Golly gee, there's what we were looking for. It's the gravity suit. Suit. This was first introduced in Super Metroid, and it allows us to basically walk through water as if we were in land. See? Platforming is still challenging, but now it is no longer hampered by water. Now, platforming is only hampered by human stupidity. Hunter Metroids, I guess. Caverns south, huh? good thing we're not that far away from it. Still a little disappointed that I couldn't scan that thing. Actually gonna save here and call it an episode. I will see you guys next time. Or, not actually, I think I'll actually hold off and I will actually make it all the way to Talon Overworld before we do that. Because, believe it or not, we now have the capability. Why aren't you freezing? We now have the capability to enter that wrecked frigate. Unfortunately, the gravity suit doesn't protect us from lava. And not like it doesn't, do that in Fusion and in Zero Mission. Kind of. sure as hell doesn't do it in Other M. Oof. Yeah, that'll probably be the last time I actually mention Other M. At least for this project. Now, Metroid Fusion, on the other hand, you will hear me griping a lot about Metroid Other M. A lot. Mostly because the entire idea behind Other M was to show exactly how it got there in the first place. Which could have actually been very cool if they just hadn't botched the writing up so badly. Because the gameplay was actually pretty good. Zone. We'll save here and then we will end things off. Because I know what's coming up, and what's coming up is very long, and I don't want to have an extra long episode. So I will see you guys next time.